first set against Pete Sampras. Agassi is on the board 7-5.
And what did that hit the string of the volleyer that they can't close in too tight because they know they have to protect the lob.
Drop shot is dangerous against Agassi. He's too quick. And Sampras paid the price.
Another running forehand winner.
Just a tough, tough 2 weeks for him.
C'est 5-2 Sampras, Agassi au service.
Bryce Hicks has done.